Start carving the outline of your letter. Add texture and design to the areas around and behind your letter. Remember the textures and designs that you learned on your practice piece. You can check there and practice more. If you gave your design a border, make an interesting pattern or texture inside of that border.